And anyway, on the way back, he began to talk about things I had never heard him say. And he told me my last detail was to help liberate a concentration camp. And I said, I almost wrecked the car. I was driving. And he began to explain that you never forget the odor. You never forget what you saw. And he said that when they got the big door open, and the ones that were alive in the cots or wherever they were laying down, he said, when they realized that we were Americans, he said, they got up and they ran to us. They actually ran to us. I don't know about you, but I'm glad that I'm an American tonight. And I want us to sing a song that lifts up.
No matter where we're from or what we do, there is no difference between me and you. Red and yellow, black and white, we're all the same, for we have red, white, and blue coursing through our veins.
We are America, you can be seated.